out over where we are, we've seen dead birds. And last night I was growled at by a possum. There's numerous possums. Here is so encouraging because I haven't seen a dead bird anywhere. And there are kiwi here, right where we are. And I believe that the ones that have evolved into being awake during the day have the best chance of survival now. So those ones that are bred are potentially passing on that daytime behavior, because after how many predators I've seen for them to deal with at night firsthand, I don't know how they would ever survive with a nocturnal lifestyle. So that's why I don't believe it's an impossibility to see a kiwi here and now during the day, because I've given it such a great deal of thought, and I believe that it's the daytime kiwis that are able to survive, and then at night they have to be in a safe location and wait for the feral cats and the possums to go to bed early in the morning. It could be all wrong, but it makes sense. I'm gonna just stay around this area in hopes that one does kinda pop out of nowhere. Cause this is my last chance right here, right now, to find a kiwi in the wild on Stewart Island. Because they definitely come out of here and they are seen on these roads regularly. So they're here. They're absolutely here. But still no Kiwi, but it's so hard for them. I don't know how you survive as a Kiwi with possum and feral cat hunting you. You can't fly, you have no defense. It's brutal. So this might be the last video, the last adventure from Stewart Island, unless I venture out at night again, but it's supposed to rain, so I don't think that's looking too good. Thanks for watching, and if you like this, please feel free to subscribe. If you have any questions, I can't answer anything on Stewart Island. I didn't get enough time here, but generic travel questions, sightseeing, nature-oriented, I can help you out with that if you're going to plan a trip in the future to New Zealand. Or if you're a Kiwi and maybe you haven't got out as much as you perhaps would like to. So the sandflies have found me. That's my cue.